Look at this. This is the most uncomfortable scene I've seen on Love is Blind.
Both have loved the same person. You missed it with some shit.
Yeah.
God damn, you thought the same woman, god damn.
I really did not respect Josh. I do not respect him as a person.
Exactly, I don't.
He's been kicked off the island. Somehow he found his way back.
Like, how dare he?
At the end of the day, it is what it is. It's nice to see you, girl.
Not Trey Songz. Too close, too close. Look at him. Look how close he is. Yo, disrespectful. I'm sorry. At this point, I would have put my hands on Joss. I would have got kicked out. Like, this is assault at this point. Like, you is all on me. Just to tell me that you want the person I'm with. Seriously? Ew. Wow. Wow. Ew. Exactly. Exactly. No emotions. No, he didn't. Exactly. Tell him. Tell him.
Why are we always talking to you?
I mean, yo, I remember niggas lying to me like this.
Super deep with me, super open.
It's beyond the lights. It's beyond the cameras.
I don't know. He think he important.
You're gonna walk up and talk to Marshall and be like, yo, I do. That's what I did. Fuck me. You know what I'm saying? Fuck me.
Tell him. Yeah. F you.
If I walked out here without telling you, then who, what type of man would I be?
A better man than this.
Thank you for being real.
If you're embarrassed somebody, you're embarrassed somebody. But if you don't feel like heart to heart, you're really gonna embarrass somebody. Fit me. Are you gonna marry him?